Most of us rely on intelligent transportation systems, or ITS, without even knowing it. These technologies include electronic toll collection, dynamic message signs, traffic cameras, real-time transit notifications, ramp meters, directional map applications, traveler information systems, smart parking systems, and advanced traffic signals. ITS provides solutions that save lives, improve our overall mobility, increase the efficiency of our transportation system, and reduce our environmental footprint. For 30 years, the ITS Joint Program Office has funded and coordinated projects that deploy these technologies in communities while looking ahead to the future of transportation. In launching the third generation of ITS, the ITS Joint Program Office continues to revolutionize transportation for all Americans. Driverless vehicles will reduce the number of crashes caused by human error, as well as enable contactless movement of goods and people. Integrated technologies will solve mobility challenges for all travelers, with a focus on those in underserved communities. Accessibility applications will help travelers plan, execute, and pay for their complete trips from start to end. Emerging technologies, such as artificial intelligence, will support more informed predictions of traffic flow, incidents, and road blockages and conditions. And advanced communications technologies will enable vehicles to exchange information to navigate our roads safer. For all these technologies to function, data must be shared openly. For example, open source data from multiple states will provide travelers with in-depth information, both before and during their trip. The use of open data can improve the safety of both travelers and transportation workers by enabling alerts to possible delays and hazards. Connectivity and open data communication for vehicles and infrastructure will aid in crash avoidance applications and improve traffic management. Expanded cybersecurity efforts are needed to help defend our advancing transportation network from attack. This includes all modes of transportation. The ITS Joint Program Office has demonstrated how to successfully deploy connected vehicles and infrastructure in communities across the nation. We've funded the development of standards, evaluations, technical assistance, and knowledge transfer, all to build the path to an interoperable, secure, effective, and affordable vehicle-to-everything communications environment. And as our transportation system advances, we are exploring how to address its impact on critical issues such as public health, job creation, social equity, and climate change. Because the possibilities of ITS technologies are limitless. The U.S. Department of Transportation is working to bring the safety and mobility benefits of innovative technologies to our roads and communities across the country. Find out more today.